Your music.
Your life.
Rock FM.
Hi, Tanya. I want you to say hello to the Bad Idea Bear and Princeton.
Hello, Bear and Princeton.
Hello.
Hey, Tanya.
How are you?
I'm very well, thank you. How are you?
Good, thank you.
Tanya, as you know, we're doing Hywel and Jamie's Travel Advice Bureau this morning, and we have two very special travel advice bears and puppets joining us now. Tanya, would you like to tell us about what holiday you're counting down the days to and then get some advice?
Yes, well, I'm going on an adventure holiday, which will include white water rafting, a bit of zip sliding, and some fishing as well.
Well, great.
Oh, fishing.
You're going on a fishing holiday. Well, right. let's go to the Bad Idea Bear. The Bad Idea Bear. Do you have any advice for Tanya?
You know what you should do?
What?
You should use your fingers as bait. Bait. Yeah.
Oh, that's a good idea. I never thought of that before.
Use your fingers as bait, Tanya.
Your fingers.
Especially if you're catching piranhas. They're quite cool.
You'll get some great fish.
Some big ones.
Yeah,
big
ones. Maybe some tuna, swordfish, I don't know, something like that.
Right, so do I just put my fingers in or do I need to wiggle them a little bit?
Yeah, wiggle.
Yeah, wiggle away.
Princeton, any further advice for this fishing trip?
I don't know. What are the lakes like here in the UK?
Cold.
Yeah.
Are you into skinny dipping?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, well, I heard fish like naked people, so try going in with your clothes off. That always helps.
Yeah.
And wiggle your fingers.
Yeah, and wiggle my fingers. And what about my toes?
Your toes.
Wiggle my toes.
Anything. Wiggle everything.
Tanya, go in naked and wiggle everything, you'll catch more fish. Good advice? Good luck. Good luck, Tanya. Have a great holiday.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming to Hywel and Jamie's Travel Advice Bureau.
Okay.
Bye.
Your music.
Your life.
Rock FM.